那么大华府地区的气温已经骤降到将近-20°C，严寒使得露宿街头的街友呢生命都出现危险了。而华府地区的收容所、庇护所这两天也人满为患。中天特派张国华来自华府的报道。
对露宿街头的流浪汉冲击最大，也让大华府地区收容无家可归者的庇护所突然人数暴增，床位供不应求。
Three meals a day.Warm bed for everybody who wants one. So our goal is to get people to come in from outside. We cannot have anyone freeze to death, out in this bitter cold.
华府郊外的这家庇护所平常拥有116张床位，这两天加临时地铺已经收容236人。除了一日三餐和暖气外，庇护所还有一流的医疗设施以及教育与辅导就业的课程。
The shelter is fine because you know they're fine place for you to live.And get yourself together. You're not out in the cold, out in the rain, out in the snow. You got a place where you got a roof over top of your head. And plus you can get to eat. And use the bathroom, tackle towel and all that mess. That you're not walking around looking like a ghost.
投奔庇护所的人五花八门，有缴不起房贷或房租被扫地出门者，也有正在戒毒的瘾君子。记者还碰到一位96年台湾大选时赴台湾观选的美国代表团成员，不过他死活都不愿面对摄影机。
Everybody is good here. They respect you and you respect them. That's the main thing.
今天早上出门的时候啊，气温只有-17°C。现在因为有太阳出来了，所以气温升到了-13°C。无论是-17°C还是-13°C，如果没有这样的庇护所，很多无家可归的人真的会遭遇生命的危险。记者张国华、钟义婷，华盛顿报道。